What is up, guys? Mr. the Reverts here, and a lot of people have been asking the question, where are supply drops? Where are supply drops in Call of Duty Black Ops 4? Activision and Treyarch have been very, very silent about this, and I believe now we do have some light that's been shed on the situation, because there might just be a brand new system that was created for how players unlock in-game items. Let's take a look. Now guys, the first weekend of Black Ops 4 is almost over, and we still do not have a clue on what's going to be happening with supply drops, or even if they will be in Black Ops 4. Right now, there isn't even a way for us to unlock different in-game gestures, sprays, and even skins for your specialist character. However, it's kind of implied that there are some in the game, because there's little boxes where more of these items would go under the customization for your specialist character. But like I said, there is no way for us to unlock anything else. So in terms of personalization and customization, it's pretty slim pickings right now. But let's not beat around the bush. We all kind of know that stuff is coming. However, the execution this year might be a little bit different. I'm not gonna completely rule out the fact that supply drops may be coming to Black Ops 4, because it's definitely still possible. But over on CallOfDuty.com, an article came out that talks way more in depth about the Black Ops Pass and what it has to offer. I'm gonna have the article on screen for you guys right here, and it's titled "Unlock a Better Black Ops with the Black Ops Pass: More Maps, Gear, Characters, Zombies, and So Much More." The main section we're going to be looking at here is this new system called Supply Stream. Now, the Supply Stream grants you new gear as you progress through tiers, while other players are required to reach each tier organically. Black Ops Pass members can skip 10 tiers per season. What's that mean? In short, you'll get the chance to own the newest uniforms, weapon variants, and emotes before everybody else. So maybe instead of playing like a roulette system with loot boxes, you can just buy this battle pass instead and play and grind for the in-game item you want while you rank up levels through the battle pass, or the supply stream as it's called in Black Ops 4. But then that makes you wonder, what are COD points going to be used for? Now, maybe they could be used to help you progress in levels for the supply stream pass, like maybe 1,000 COD points levels you up 10 more levels, or maybe they're going to act like something similar to the V-Bucks system from Fortnite, where you purchase in-game items directly off of the store. And again, you are not playing a roulette machine or, you know, praying to the RNG gods to give you what you want. You know what you're going to be getting every time, and a lot of people prefer this microtransaction system over loot boxes any day of the week. Sure, it's almost an exact carbon copy of the Fortnite Battle Pass, but regardless though, I'd rather have this system than loot boxes, again, any day of the week. Usually there's like 100 plus levels for each season of the Battle Pass, and I assume there will be about the same, I don't know, maybe more, because there are multiple game modes you can play in Black Ops 4, like multiplayer, zombies, and blackout, and each event maybe is gonna have a certain theme to it. Now, when are we gonna see this system implemented into Black Ops 4? I'm willing to bet that it's gonna be coming sometime next week. We're probably gonna get some more information on Tuesday, like an official announcement, but yeah, I really do like this supply stream system. It's way better than loot boxes, and of course, we do have Halloween coming up here, so I assume the theme for this season is going to be Halloween theme, just like all the leaks kind of said a couple months ago. But I want you guys to tell me your thoughts about this down below in the comments. Do you guys like this supply stream system better than loot boxes? Again, tell me your thoughts, and also what you think COD points are going to be used for. Thanks for watching. Till next time, I'll see you guys later.